Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel Fashion Blend. Hope you guys are doing well. Today in this video, I am going to show you how to draw the zebra print in the costumes. Here you can see that I have already drawn the crocky, a horror style and the heels. Now I am going to do the jeans. For that, first of all we have to do the belt and then the jeans. Here I am doing the fitted jeans, which is very simple to draw. After that, here we are going to draw the top. For that, here I am doing the deep V neckline with a belt at down. And also the sleeves of it are very different from the normal sleeves. Now here we are going to do the small round puffed sleeves. Now erase all the extra lines which are not needed in our costume. Now let's start to draw the zebra prints. Zebra prints are the very easy prints. They are the simple zigzag lines only. Here I am doing the zebra prints with more distance between them. You can also try it with less distance, and also you can do it very small and big. Here I am doing the medium size of the zebra prints. Because we are doing in the smaller parts of the jeans are very narrow and smaller, so we are doing not very large prints and also not very small prints. We are doing the medium prints. So you can see that I have almost completed all the prints doing in the jeans. You can also increase the prints and also decrease some of them. Now also draw the prints on the top. Here we are not doing it on the sleeves, only on the neckline and other parts, not on the sleeves. Here also you can see I am doing not much small or much bigger prints. Now you can see I have just increased some of the prints on the pens, and now let's start to color the prints. For that, take a black ball pen and color the prints we have already drawn on the pens with very neatly and clearly. If you want to learn more and more animal print costumes, then comment down in the comment section that which animal costume you need to see or learn in our next video. In the same manner as I am doing, complete all the rest of the prints with the black ball pen. You can also use black brush pens, black poster color, watercolor or any other thing for coloring this. But instead of using all these things, I prefer you to use black ball pen for the neatness and cleanliness of the prints. Due to this black ball pen, the prints and the color are very neat and the prints look very beautiful. Thank you. Now you can see that I have completed coloring all the prints in the jeans, and now for the top card, use the same process of coloring the zip prints. Now here, after completing the black top with zebra prints, now let's complete our heels with the black color. Here also you can use any other black color, that is brush pens, poster colors, watercolors, any other colors. But here also I would prefer to use black pen only. With the same color both the belts of the top and the jeans with black color. Why I am preferring black ball pen only, because it helps to do our work very cleanly, fast, and it doesn't create mess in besides our costume. Now after completed both the belts, take a black brush pen and color the sleeves with half black and half white strips, as I am doing right now. Here on the sleeves we are not going to do the zebra print. Now you can see that I already completed the zebra print costume. Now it's time for hairstyle. Before that you can see I had already colored our cap. On that also I had given white and black strips. And for the hairstyles, watch our detailed video of hairstyle tutorials, which are for that link is given in description. Now it's time to draw the identity of our channel Fashion Blend, that is mask with the logo of our channel Fashion Blend. You can see that I already drawn the mask, colored it with the black, and with the help of the white pen I am doing the logo of our channel Fashion Blend, that is FB. After completing all these things, I have done the skin color on the body of the croquis and also added some things like pearls and choker on it. Our final zebra print costume is ready. Hope you guys have loved this video. So please like, share, subscribe and comment on our channel Fashion Blend.